Bollywood celebrities we have lost in just 1 month. Irfan Khan. He was undoubtedly one of the finest actors whom our Indian film fraternity has lost recently. The 53-year-old actor breathed his last breath on 29th of April at Mumbai's Kokila Ben Hospital. The actor was suffering from the neuroendocrine tumor since 2018. The actor passed away on 3:35 p.m. of 29th April due to colon infection. Rishi Kapoor. Bollywood lost another gem of Indian cinema. Rishi Kapoor on 30th April, he passed away at Sir H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital. This veteran actor of Bollywood was suffering from leukemia since 2018 and was getting treatment at New York. Rishi Kapoor was admitted to hospital due to his severe breathing problem and he passed away at the hospital because of leukemia. Wajid Khan. The younger brother in the music composer duo Sajid Wajid was Wajid Khan. But unfortunately, this 42-year-old singer and composer has passed away. The singer and composer Wajid Khan was admitted to Surana Hospital at Mumbai, where he breathed his last breath. Wajid Khan passed away because of contagious virus on 1st June. He recently had a kidney transplant too. Mohit Bagel. Young Bollywood actor Mohit Bagel passed away on the morning of 23rd of May at his hometown Mathura, Uttar Pradesh. The actor was suffering from deadly disease, cancer, for around 6 months. He was getting treatment from the AIIMS at Delhi. The actor was very young and worked with Salman Khan in his movie Ready. He has also worked in other Bollywood movies. Sachin Kumar. Television actor Sachin Kumar has acted in famous TV serial Kahani Ghar Ghar Ki, has passed away on 15th of May. Sachin Kumar was the cousin of Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar and he lost his life due to cardiac arrest. This 42-year-old actor chose his passion photography as his profession in later years. Shafiq Ansari. Famous television actor Shafiq Ansari left for his heavenly abode on the 10th of May. This 52-year-old actor breathed his last breath at Mumbai. He was suffering from cancer for more than a year. Yogesh Kaur. On 29th of May, prominent lyricist of Bollywood song, Yogesh Kaur bade a goodbye to Indian cinema and to this world. The 77-year-old lyricist gave Bollywood many memorable songs that Indian cinema will cherish forever. Sai Gundewar. This Bollywood actor. Bollywood celebrities we have lost in just 1 month. As per reports, this talented actor was suffering from brain cancer for the past 1 year and it took his life. Manmeet Grewal. 32-year-old television actor Manmeet Grewal took his own life on 16th of May at his own home in Navi Mumbai. As the shootings were all closed, the actor was suffering from financial crisis and so he preferred to take his own life. Ratnakar Ramkrishna Matkari. Marathi writer and movie and play producer and director Ratnakar Ramkrishna Matkari passed away on 17th of May. This talented 81-year-old filmmaker left for his heavenly abode after getting diagnosed positive with the contagious virus.